Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Since the working principles of all devices are the same, if you write your problems and thoughts about all brands and models in the comments, we will solve the problem immediately. It seems that the scanner does not pull the paper, it jams the paper, it goes into error when it can't get the paper. By following the steps I did in my video, we can fix your faulty device in a short time and solve your problems by going step by step. We found the defective part of our device. If the fault is not resolved by cleaning, this part will have to be replaced. We can simply clear the fault by cleaning this area well, since the working principles of all devices are the same. If you write your problems and questions about all electronic devices in the comments, I am waiting to answer your problem immediately. I recommend you to subscribe and browse our other useful videos. I would be very happy if you recommend my channel to your friends. We can simply clear the fault by cleaning this area well.
Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. I took this video as the second step for our viewers who could not get results from this method. Our friends who did not get results again, write in the comments, I can help.
It is not related to the malfunction of our device, but it is useful to clean it while reaching this part.
Our current fault is not caused by these parts, but it would be better to clean these parts while we open our device.
Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods. Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods. By following the steps I did in my video, we can fix your faulty device in a short time and solve your problems by going step by step.
Our current fault is not caused by these parts, but it would be better to clean these parts while we open our device. Our current fault is not caused by these parts, but it would be better to clean these parts while we open our device.
Thank you very much for watching our video. Please don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel. I would be very happy if you would send my video to your friend who you want to be informed about. Good day, see you.